Za kraj smo pripremili pravu poslasticu za sve one koji cijene visoku kuhinju. René Bakalović u Rovinju je posjetio Jeffreya Vellu, svjetsku kuharsku zvijezdu koji već godinama Hrvatsku upisuje na globalnu kartu vrhunske gastronomije.
Koja je funkcija direktora hrane i pića F&B u velikom hotelu, govorio je za Klub 7 David Hrkač. Ta ista funkcija na razini cijele velike hotelske kompanije, to je priča o kojoj će nam pričat Jeffrey Vella.
Umjesto bombastične definicije složenog posla, Jeffrey mi je rekao: I'm a simple food guy. Ja sam jednostavno čovjek hrane. Što to zapravo znači?
I'm a simple food guy because at the end food should be simple. When we can't become too much philosophical about food, then challenges will start. I'm a food guy. Why I'm a food guy? Because basically my influences are on food. Of course, I do oversee drinks, but I have a person specially dedicated on drinks. Why? Because we are a big company and everything should be filtered into the right manners and directions. I run the show for food. I know what's happening in each of our 128 restaurants.
Food show, show hrane, zgodno zvuči na engleskom, pomalo nezgrapno kada se izravno prevede. Radi se o ogromnom logističkom sustavu. Svoje neiscrpne kreativne potencijale Jeffrey ispunjava kada je za štednjakom u Rovinju u najluksuznijem od svih 128 restorana u kojemu smo razgovarali.
It's a place which takes all the evenings, 7 days a week. 6 days a week, we close on Tuesdays.
Do you have some general food politics?
No, most of our, especially nowadays, our centered focus is using locality, focusing on locality, helping locals, promoting seasonality. We are blessed, of course, this year is quite specific, but we are blessed of having a four-seasoned country. So we do take the influence of this and we do portray this into our menus. Even when we go with meats, when we go with fish, we use locality.
Prigoda je to i za afirmaciju pojma, kako danas kažemo, brenda hrvatske gastronomije.
We have done buffets based on the Croatian regions, meaning that we exploit and we promote gastronomy through places in the country. So the sense of locality is not only in collection, but it's in select, it's in camping, it's in cities, and it's in Dubrovnik as well, where we have the other properties.
S Jeffreyem se družim već godinama i pri svakom susretu koristim prigodu da upoznam neki novi koncept koji promovira. Malteški je šef u Hrvatsku početkom stoljeća došao s titulom najveće mlade kuharske zvijezde, već tada s velikim međunarodnim iskustvom. Nakon niza restorana koje vodi u Zagrebu i Dubrovniku, Intermeca u Nici, susreli smo se u Rovinju. Prije nekoliko godina u Zagrebu aktualna je bila takozvana bistrologija, spuštanje visoke gastronomije na prihvatljivu razinu ulične terase. Sada smo opet u luksuznom okruženju.
Is there some new trend that you try to promote specially in this restaurant?
The main objective of Caporio is using local vegetables. So from a simple cauliflower, how to make it interesting. From a leek, how to promote it and move it into the right direction. So priority in Caporio is vegetables.
U raznim segmentima hotela prisutan je Jeffreyev duh i kada on nije blizu. Detalji u izboru hrane i načinu prezentacije odražavaju njegovo poimanje što je dobra namirnica i kako ju gostu učiniti atraktivnom.
I have to admit you surprised me when I asked you this question. I thought you would say seafood.
Seafood, you are really going into a vast direction. When you go on the coast, you see each of the local tourist restaurants, everyone marketing seafood. But there are various things of seafood. If everyone talks about a carrot, it's one carrot. And if I give a carrot to you or I use a carrot, we'll both make a different thing from a carrot. So this is the fun and nice part of a vegetable.
Primjer cvjetače Jeffrey nam je zorno predočio. Obično, naravno svježe povrće, namirnica je na kojoj je Jeffrey iskazao ne samo besprijekorno vladanje tehnikama kuhanja, nego i imaginaciju kojom se jednostavni okusi intenziviraju i obogaćuju. Dašak luksuza završni je dodir sezonskih crnih tartufa. Vrlo atraktivni crteži uvijek su dio Jeffrijevih kreacija. Godinama ga nagovaram da mu sljedeća kuharica bude ilustrirana njegovim radnim crtežima, no nažalost ne čuva ih i ne cijeni dovoljno jer lakoćom crta nove.
I sleep 4 hours a day, so I have time. If I don't draw a dish, then how can I explain the recipe to myself? Then that it's a rhythm which I find quite easier for me to do.
Ne mogu si uopće predočiti što bi nakon ove epizode mogao biti dovoljno velik novi izazov za Jeffreya. Sasvim sigurno bilo bi dobro koristiti njegov lik za promociju hrvatske gastronomije u svijetu.
U dobrom društvu vrijeme leti, pa se nadamo da vam je ova epizoda naše emisije prošla u trenu. Jednako dinamični i vedri bit ćemo i sljedećeg tjedna kada zakazujemo novi susret. Do tada, srdačan pozdrav!